As a lot of you guys know, I recently made a mouse, and yesterday, Linus Tech Tips posted a video testing another YouTuber's mouse. The crazy part is that he reviewed the Random Frank P edition and made no mention of me, or so I thought. I found this one frame where he showed the trading cards, and as you see, my mouse, my card right there. I don't know why. I was like, is this gaslighting? Did I even make a mouse? But he only got his hands on the Random Frank P one. Very unfortunate.